Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Halt. City's closed with... Riverwood's in danger too? We better go... Halt. City's closed with the dragons about.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must... ...have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own.
Battleborn, give me your money!
I don't have any money.
I know your family's honor is important to you, but we can't afford it.
Serve and praise you two, or we are one! Ere you ascended, and the angel...
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon.
Those horrors comes here.
What would you have me do then? Nothing?
My lord, please. This is no time for rash action. I just think we need more information before we act.
Who's this then? Well, I trust you have something vitally
Gerd.
And you're sure help. But it's none of my.
By Ismir.
What's the meaning
what
of this?
What do you say now, Proventus?
Y'all. Our group is
Shall
not
we continue
receiving
to
visitors.
Trust in the strength of our walls
got my eyes
against
on
the
you.
Dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If
the
that dragon
Ulfric
is lurking in the mountains.
We'll view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
Enough!
Not.
Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth. Send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There. Come, let's go find Farin. My court wizard. Been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword. Father says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with my fists.
Dalmor against its own people. So rise up. Rise up, children
yes?
of the Empire! Rise up!
Said baubles for sale! All crafted by the best blacksmith in Skyrim.
Fresh-baked cloves, still warm from the oven.
I need trinkets.
I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables.
So,
it's fun
great
hard work.
As you say.
Maybe you'd like to try the pork, or some beef.
You don't prepare the meat with any of those...
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed.
No.
Maybe some other time I'll reveal your dinner. Dinevon? Tea leaves, palm reading, crystal scrying. Ooh, maybe trepanning.
Send you back to Riverwood.
Yes, Housecarl. We'll leave immediately. It's just us against the dragon. Is that it? Wait.
Can't afford to send anyone else. And we don't know where the dragon is. Your name.